And once again, welcome to your meditation. This morning's meditation is called Blissful Mind. So in a comfortable seated position, or once again, lying down, maybe even leaning back into your chair, let your hands relax and place them loosely in your lap. And now close your eyes and just relax, pure relaxation. With your eyes closed, you begin to connect with your inner world of thought and your inner world of feeling. Gradually, the external world will fade from your awareness. And for the next few minutes, give yourself permission to enjoy this relaxed sensation. You are free from all your responsibilities at this time. And so put aside any thoughts of tasks or concerns that may be waiting for you. If you find that your mind wanders during this meditation, simply bring your awareness back to the sound of my voice, and I will guide you to a place of deep relaxation and inner stillness. Breathing in and exhaling out. Remember that you're always in control. And if you wish to stop at any time, you can do so by simply opening your eyes. Now take a long, slow, deep breath in. And release that breath. And another long and slow deep inhale breath. And even a deeper exhale breath. Feel yourself relaxing moment by moment, breath by breath. And again, take a long, slow, deep breath in and let that breath go. Take another deep breath in. And in your timing, exhale completely. Notice how calming it is to breathe in this way. And notice the feelings of relaxation that are beginning to spread throughout your whole body. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply and gently. With each breath you take, your thoughts become lighter. And you may even sense the feeling of spaciousness opening up inside of you. Relax in the moment. Connect to your breath. And allow the gentle movement of your breath to guide you into an even more relaxed state. In and out, and deeper you go. In and out, Allow your mind to gradually slow down all by itself. In and out. You are now in a state of relaxation, and it's in time to enjoy a guided journey to an inner place of serenity and an inner place of bliss. As I speak, just allow images to form into your mind naturally, in your own time. If mental pictures don't come easily to you, then simply sense your imagined surroundings rather than seeing them. Let go of your expectations and allow yourself to experience this guided journey in whatever way it comes naturally to you. Imagine that you're standing in a beautiful grassy field. You can feel the warmth of the sun on your face and body. And you can feel the lush green grass soft beneath your bare feet. You can hear the sounds of nature around you. And you're very much at home in this peaceful place. You have all the time in the world to feel safe and to feel happy. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. You'll notice a large tree growing by. And you begin to walk towards the tree. And take your time and be in the moment and experience each step. As you walk, feel yourself slipping even more deeper into a state of total relaxation. Now you stand beneath the tree. Its strong branches and broad leaves hang right over your head. And notice that the tree is covered in delicious fruits of many shapes, many sizes, and many colors. This is no ordinary tree. Its fruits contain special powers. Reach up and take a piece of fruit from the tree. Study it for a moment. Notice the color, the texture, and the weight of it in your hand. And now take a bite. And as the fruit slides down your throat and into your stomach, something wonderful begins to happen. A feeling of happiness begins to glow deep inside of you. The sensation begins in your stomach, and then it spreads to your chest and to your heart. Let go of thinking and concentrate on feeling. Nurture the sensation of happiness and the sensation of love. And feel yourself gently glowing with those two sensations. Take another bite of the fruit. Taste it and savor it. And now the wonderful feeling intensifies a little bit more. Feel yourself gently radiating this pleasant sensation of love and happiness through your whole body. And now take a third bite of the fruit. and take as much as you want. Relax and allow yourself to swell up with this delightful sensation. Do your best not to try, and just let the rise effortlessly within you. Allow it to increase as much as you like. Stay with these blissful feelings and enjoy this time of peaceful meditation. You can remain in this relaxed state of meditation for as long as you like. Connecting yourself and gently radiating the blissful sensations of love and happiness. Continue to relax. Continue to connect. Continue to breathe. Focusing on your inhale and your exhale breaths. If you'd like to finish this meditation, you may do so at any time. And when you are ready, and only when you are ready, simply open your eyes and give yourself a few minutes to adjust the light to the external world before you get up and step out. Thank you so much for joining me and joining each other in a blissful, mindful meditation. Many blessings, and have a beautiful rest of your day.